stocks are sideways in the afternoon trade, dragged down mostly by tech shares. Tech conglomerate Cisco Systems lowered their forecast in their latest earnings, worrying investors about the tech landscape. Now, the Aussie is extending its losses, too, following disappointing job data reports, fueling speculation now that the RBA will soon cut rates. Short positions below 0.6790 are favored, with targets at 0.6750 and 0.6730 in extension. The euro dollar is under pressure, the pound is in range, and the dollar yen's downside prevails. Bitcoin's downside prevails as well, as long as 8,716 is resistance. Gold remains solid with long positions above 1,464 favored, targets at 1,473.50 and 1,479 in extension. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange. Have a wonderful afternoon. I'm Olivia Bosnenko.